Many of you have asked me about the difference between a shloka and a mantra. Here is how you can understand the basic difference. A mantra, such as Gayatri Mantra, Mrityunjaya Maha Mantra, Durga Sukta, Purusha Sukta, and etc., are originally taken from the Vedas. So they are Veda mantras, and they are always, always to be chanted with their original intonations called swaras. So you have to go through a formal training under an expert teacher for you to be able to chant them. But a shloka does not have such intonations or swaras. Rather, it will have its contents usually in four lines called pāda, and it will be composed in certain meters called chandas, which means fixed number of letters for each word. Some of the well-known examples for shloka are the ones that we chant on daily basis, such as Karagre Vasate, Vakratunda, Ramam Skandam, and also the ones from Bhagavad Gita. And finally, a stotra is usually a collection of such shlokas, like for example, the Lalita or Vishnu Sahasranama Stotra, Guru Paduka Stotra, Nirvana Shatkam, which is also a stotra, and so on. Well, if you wish to learn the right pronunciation of such shlokas along with their meanings for your daily anushthana, then join our online shloka chanting workshop, Nitya Prarthana. Let us know your interest in the comments and we will share you the details. And do not forget to share this with your friends and family.